is to add up all the numbers and divide how many they are in total. Now we're going to find out how many we can average up out of 3. I'm Jojo.
I'm Evan.
I'm Gio.
Jojo did a total of 1 goal, Abner did a total of 2 goals, and Gio did a total of 3 goals.
First step is to add up all of the totals.
Second step is to divide the sum by the amount of students you are finding the average for.
The average goals for our problem is 2 out of 3.